Let's go to Todd Harris for a report on some of the field events that are underway.
Thank you, Tom. Speaking of finals, the women's high jump has gone final. This is Shantae Lowe already with a national title in hand. And she improves even more. Shantae not dead. And how about the celebration? 6'7", that's 2.01 meters. Shantae Lowe on her fourth Olympic team gets it done. Vashti Cunningham is there as well, as is McPherson. And afterwards, Lewis Johnson caught up with Vashti and a very proud father.
Well, Randall, with all of your success in sports, what is this moment like to share with your daughter?
This is greater than anything I've ever done, you know. It's always better when you see your kids doing it. I mean, to watch her, and when she got to 197, just dug down deep and had to go get it and went and got it and, you know, finishing with a silver at 18 years old. You know, I think about the hard work she puts in and how she always works to glorify God. You know, she's been praying, been doing everything, and I just thank God for her. She's a good little girl.
A good little girl, and Randall embracing Vashti, and they're on their way to Rio on the U.S. high jump team.